Let's move on from Coastal Carolina to Georgia Southern. The Georgia Southern Eagles, look, they open with you boys at LSU.
Yeah.
A little crazy, right?
I hate. Well, we got to all see. If we were playing them like week four, just don't want to play a triple option team in the middle of your season.
No, the fact that you got them opening
week,
season.
Week one. I'm fine.
Even with Texas the week after, it doesn't matter.
No. I just don't want 1 week to prepare for a triple option.
Yeah, no, you're right. That's 10-3 last year, 6-2 in the conference. They got five guys back on offense, seven on defense. Number seven most experienced in the conference, number 37 in the country. So that's pretty good.
I was going to say, not terrible.
There's a lot of experience coming back in this conference. Right. Chad Lunsford, head coach, 12-7 in 1.5 years now, and has shifted Georgia Southern back to the triple option. Number 37 most experienced returning. They only had five turnovers last year. They were plus 22. Now, you have to expect a regression to the mean somewhat.
Yes.
Right? Because that plus 22 was tops in all of FBS last year. That is insane.
We say this all the time. It's been said throughout all of football. This is a weird-shaped oblong ball that bounces funny. If you think you can predict fumbles and turnovers, you just can't.
Now you can teach to try and force them.
That's right.
But I mean, my goodness, these guys only lost five turnovers last year.
Causing fumbles and recovering fumbles are totally different.
And if you want to talk about it, go talk to Bill Conley at SB Nation, who talks about turnover luck, because you cannot. That's not a metric that you can count on.
No, you can't quantify it in any way, shape, form, or fashion. Exactly. It just happens.
Junior quarterback Shai Wirtz is back, along with three offensive line starters. Seven of the nine top tacklers are back on defense, and most of them are in the second year of the 3-4.
I was just about to say, yeah. They've done this for a year.
Yeah, they're
gonna be
into
more
it.
Comfortable.
Schedule is significantly more difficult this year than it was last year. Last year, the schedule set up perfectly for them.
They're taking some checks.
Well, they got at LSU, at Minnesota, and then in conference, you got at App State, at Troy, at Arkansas State.
Yeah, they got some hard in-conference games.
All those ones that I just listed, I have them losing all of them.
I think so, too.
I think they win everything else. I think they beat Louisiana at home.
Ooh, maybe not. Maybe not.
I think they beat South Alabama on the road.
So you've got them 7-5.
I've got them 7-5.
So I've got them 8-4. So I got them going backwards a little bit. I got them winning one of those road games.
Okay, so it one of them, whether it's at Troy, at Arkansas State,
you don't
know which one.
And I didn't know which one, but I just didn't think they're going to lose all these games.
Yeah.
They're too well coached. Lunsford has been doing this for too long. The triple option is too hard to prepare for. They'll catch somebody sleeping, not ready for it, and they'll beat one of those teams.
Now, I will say this. Minnesota has to play at Fresno State the week before that.
I like PJ Fleck. I don't know that he's going to let his team slip up, but it wouldn't shock. It wouldn't surprise me either. I don't want to play a non-conference triple option opponent in the middle of the season.
See, and that's the thing. That's why I brought that up, because they play Fresno State, I believe, the week before that, and it's at Fresno. Now, they'll probably get through that one because Fresno, like, there's barely any experience returning.
We like Fresno. We'll get into them later.
But if you're in Minnesota and you take a trip out to Fresno and get to hang out in Cali for a little bit, and then you got to come back home to play against the triple option,
I wonder for the coaches, is that so much a recruiting trip?
It probably.
Why are you going to Fresno? You're going to Fresno because you want to be in the state of California. I mean, Notre Dame played. I mean, different levels of Minnesota and Notre Dame.
Yeah.
But Notre Dame went to California, I think, five times last year.
Yeah.
Like, and they want to. They're willing to. I want all those road games.
Oh yeah,
because we want those kids at Notre Dame.
I mean, they played Navy in San Diego last year.
That's right. That's right. Absolutely, right. I would do it too.
So anyway. Georgia Southern, I think, like, they will be good. They will be a tough out for anybody. But I think that they drop a little bit this year. 7-5. I've got them 5-3 in the conference.
So I've got them 8-4, and I just need them to lose the first one.
Just the first one. God. Just to LSU. Just to your boys.
We lost to Troy a couple years ago, and it really hurt what was kind of turning into a special season.
I mean, y'all still went 9-3 that year.
Yeah, but if your first year and you're 0 and you get a 10-win season,
hey,
you don't have that loss on, like, your resume, that's a big deal.
Then you got a back-to-back 10-win season.
That's right. That's a big deal. And you don't have a G5 school loss. That's
Well, and on top of that, besides the G5 school loss, so there was the blowout to Mississippi State.
Yep.
The 10-0 loss to Alabama, and then Troy.
Troy.
It's like hammered Auburn, got by Texas A&M. Like did handle
everything
the
else
rest,
you're supposed to do.
Did everything else you're supposed to, but lose at home to Troy.
That's why I never take these games for granted anymore. I just, but here's the thing: for a decade, I didn't have to because Les did not lose these games.
Yeah,
I just knew I could wake up and say, "Oh, it's not an SEC game. We're going to enjoy this football game." I don't have to worry about it. Have me a cold beer. I'm going to get to relax, and I don't care.
Yeah.
Oh, we're playing Arkansas, Ole Miss. Now I got to stress out about every conference game.
Yeah. I mean, it's always close games.
That's fine. It's fine. There's a stress level there. Non-conference, I didn't have that. So just need my boys to win one.